Okay, so this is balut. Chin, explain to people what balut are who don't know.
It's a fertilized duck egg.
Which means fertilized duck egg that's hard boiled.
Yeah.
Steamed.
Then you just...
Which does it matter? Pointy?
No, you have to find if it's a little bit white, then we don't want that. Because that's where the kind of placenta is.
The hole? Or the empty
hard
space?
Yeah.
The air spot pocket?
Yeah.
Also, you want the solid end or not the solid end?
Not the solid end.
So I think it's the little pointed part.
Yeah.
So you just smack it?
No, it's a little bit. Okay, that's enough. You get like this.
Oh, I think I got the hard end.
Okay. Oh, your hard. That's okay. You just
go the other
end. No. You can get mine. Okay.
Okay. So
did
now.
Did you remove it? So we want to show it to them.
I'll show what it looks like. Cracked. Oi.
Oh, baby, go slowly. Okay. There you go. Then you remove a little bit of the, you show it to them if they want.
I'm already smelling it.
Yeah.
Kind of smells like feather. Wet feather.
Maybe so you can't be seen in the video.
Oh.
There you go.
Oh, is there?
There you go. Oh, stop. Oh, that's a, you show it to them. That's a yellow, that's the yolk. Then you put salt in it.
Here, hold on a second. I want to make sure they see a good view of that. So that's like, so what is it? The
black one, that's the chicken, not chicken, the duck. And
so
the yellow.
Black is the duck.
Yeah, and that
yellow
one,
is the yolk.
Yeah, the yolk. And it's better if you put some salt in it.
Okay, so a little salt.
Oh, wait. A little bit of a salt.
Not too much.
Because it's better, and it's a little bit of a vinegar.
Oh, I don't like vinegar.
You don't like, okay, fine. Because this one tasted better.
Well, you gotta drink the liquid first, right?
Yeah, that's where the liquid is.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna put that.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna get this ready, just in case.
What's that? You're gonna get the drink.
This is C2.
You gotta
very
get a
Filipino drink as well, right?
Yeah, you need a beer.
Oh my god.
I usually eat it with vinegar. Cheers, baby call.
Cheers. Ah, so just sip?
Yeah, just sip it.
It's not the worst thing I've ever had in my mouth.
What's it taste?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
I tasted like there's more. Not too much. Oh my god.
What? Baby, go show it to them. That's a bee.
Oh my god.
Why are you laughing? There you go. What's that face, baby girl?
I mean, it's not
bad because you should put vinegar, baby girl. It's good for the soup.
Okay, so this hard white part you don't want to eat, right?
Because it's high in cholesterol. They're telling that balut is an aphrodisiac.
Uh-oh.
Oops, baby gun. Flashlight.
Alright, I'll try putting the vinegar on.
Too much, huh?
Too much vinegar?
That's okay, baby girl. How was it?
I agree with what I heard before. It is a little gamey.
A little what?
Gamey, but it's not like the egg. You're like, look at it. It's like yogurt.
Yogurt. Ooh.
Or like not yogurt. Like butter. Tastes like butter. Okay. Oh yeah. So that hard thing. That's the. Oh, look at it. It's just a little itty bitty little baby.
Baby, go eat the feather. See, the beak tastes good.
Oh, oh, look! Oh, look at the little feet. Little okay. feet.
I have mine too.
All right, ready? Do we just throw it in and chomp it?
Yeah. Yeah. Tastes good, right? Just swallow it. Just swallow. There you go. See, tastes good, baby. Go right.
Honestly, it doesn't taste bad.
Want some more?
Absolutely not.
It's plastic.